It's on £102,
my
baby.
God.
I'm living.
What are you doing? Why are you here?
Boys and girls, my young prospering prophets. Ladies and gentlemen, and my young Ladies and gentlemen, my young prospering prophets. Fucking hell. Today is a great day, a majestic day. It's sunny outside, and I've actually managed to pull myself off Fortnite so I can actually make this. One second. I've got to get this chest. Now, Harold Wroetoshaw. He's a nice guy, you know. He's well-mannered. He's very calm. He's just a chilled out guy in general. So it's always a good day when I'm pranking Harry. It's just a great day. I don't know, something about it. Something, maybe his reactions. I love his reactions, you know?
What, because you're not putting Wroetoshaw in the title?
No. You're being, absolutely no. Why would that even matter?
Yeah, because you know it's gonna get millions of views.
No. You guys are talking crazy right now. I'm all about quality content. I don't care about views. Quality content on this channel, alright?
To be honest, mate, your content's dead.
Before I tell you what's gonna happen, I've got something to show you guys, like something that I wanna share with you. For me, life has been getting a little bit stressful at times, and I'm not the best at balancing, like, different things out, so, I got myself this UFO neon light. Oh, and this Fortnite shield potion as well. You should definitely go and cop your merch from TheBurntChip.com. Look, it's so beautiful, so comfy, I just wanna touch it all day. Okay, this is weird. Of course, thanks to everyone who's bought one so far. You guys are the true MVPs. I love you so much. Wow, I look so clapped when you zoom it in. Now, this prank is quite complex. I'm gonna need to enlist the help of another YouTuber so I can get this right. Guys, please do leave a like. Stay watching, because it's about to get juicy. Here we go.
Right, Chippo, so I think.
You think what?
Harry's not in.
You think isn't enough? He's not in, right?
Yeah.
Because if we go in with the camera, he's gonna know
what we're doing. I went in earlier, he wasn't in.
Okay.
I think he was walking home.
Okay.
Yes!
We've secured the
pack!
We've
done it!
Baby!
We've done it!
Yeah.
Oh! Nice black, brother!
Thank you! 10 million subs, baby!
Jeez.
We're doing it big! Right, Gibbo. Who wants to piss on it first?
Me. Come here.
I got them dry lips, you know.
You do have dry lips.
Hey.
Cocoa butter.
Wow, cocoa. Look, dude, shots of respect. If we're gonna be selling this bad boy on eBay, how much do you reckon this is worth?
Honestly, 5k.
What?
5k
manufacturer.
5k manufacturer.
Really?
Yeah, but not. How many people have this? Over 100 YouTubers?
Look, ignore the fact that I'm wearing completely odd socks right now.
What?
I'm styling on these socks.
Ignore it, let's go.
Oh, baby. Okay.
Oh. There we go, nice.
Whoa!
Ever get 10 million subs, I'll personally ice this out myself.
Yo, what's good, bro? Hey, Bronx, bro! Yo, the Bronx looks so fire right now. Tinder, new Tinder pick. Shit, baby, that your 10 mil plaque. What's that? Oh, it's nothing, just get a few bits from Tesco. Red Bull. Keeps you stimulated, criminally underrated. Gib, what's wrong with it? Great deal. Wroetoshaw's diamond plaque. Look, we got some banging pictures on here. Oh, we styling?
Oh,
baby, looking nice.
Wait,
wait, wait, wait. The rocks, bro! Look at
Jesus.
The rocks! So description, I got it. 10 out of 10, shine.
Oh.
Your boy has got the hookup.
Oh.
Genuine. Metallic material with
genuine.
That real diamond. No, it's genuine.
Genuine.
No, it's genuine.
You're sincerely.
Hey,
you're
only,
sincerious.
Only a few have got, so you've got a cop. You're sincerely. Young Chip. Obviously, we don't deal with feds, so no feds allowed. No feds, baby.
Fuck! Who's
Yo,
that good looking?
Good.
Guy, look at the fade!
£10. No, we gotta start at £1, bro.
Alright, put the buy now, £1 mil.
Okay, look, we got an auction starting price. I wanna give those people a good deal. £1. And obviously, look, if you wanna buy it now, this is cheap, baby. 10 million.
10 mil?
10 million. Second class Royal Mail.
Yeah.
Yeah, they don't need first class.
And they obviously got to pay that at 290, baby.
Yeah, I'm out here hustling. I'm trying to make money. £2.90,
you you're gonna bottle it.
I'm not gonna bottle
you're
it.
You're gonna bottle it, you're not gonna post it.
Like, what would happen? Is he gonna be angry at me?
If you get 10 mil, the boys are eating good.
Yeah, exactly. We're living.
He would take it,
If it sells on bid for like £1,000, like, he's gonna be angry, isn't he?
Oh, he's gonna kill you.
Like that.
He will tear your limbs apart.
Really?
From your body.
I think he might shout at me. I've never seen Harry shout. Like, if he shouts at me. Okay, we've got to do it, man. We've come this far.
Go on. Click it, you puss. You don't have it in you.
Where is it? List. Oh my god, it cost me 50p to list it?
You don't have it. What?
So at this point, Ali somehow turned the mic off accidentally. We put up the listing, we tweeted it out, but then we lost the plaque. We started panicking. Have we left it in Tesco? I'm going crazy. Ali's making it worse. We find the plaque. It was in the kitchen. Then we hide it under Joel's bed. Guys, we're actually on £51 an hour. I'm a bit scared. Like, if it stays on £51, that's not great. I'm actually going to give it a refresh. Have it rush. £94! Yeah. Thanks on me, boys! I've got no friends. Oh no, is that a spot? Oh, the camera's coming through already. Oh, it's on £102, baby.
Oh, God.
I'm living. Oh. We're getting money. We're getting serious.
This is way better than everyone's CPM.
It's
20. What are you doing? Why are you here? Why is he here too?
Look, brother,
where's my flag?
No.
Why is it you two? It's always him too.
Where is my flag?
It's Ali's
video.
I'm a cameraman. No, his face is on there. What do you mean it's my video?
I know your face is there too. I just saw it. You're an idiot. You tweeted it. Someone tweeted me the thing. Like I wasn't going to see it. What? How much is going
for? £102. £102. What's your bargain?
Look, you're going to have
it. It's a bargain, bro.
Where is it? Where is the plaque? Also, when did you get the plaque? I've been in my room all day.
Royal Mail.
What are you even here? What?
We've got connections, baby. You were having a secret little shower. Dun, 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 and hopped in. Slit the plaque.
Yeah, but where is it now? That's my question. Where is it now?
It's not here.
You know you can't actually. Also, you do realise if you sell something on eBay, you actually have to sell it as well.
There's a contract.
You can't just. You can't.
It's a contract.
Hey, look. Like,
what? Look at what? Where's my plaque?
Wait, let's pre the bids. Look. There's 23 bids.
Why are people only paying 102?
Oh!
Hey, look.
Bro,
look.
It's all the way at £1 and just climbed its way up all the way to 102.
You know what you can do with 102?
What think about it. You don't
Yo,
upload, you need to know what you can get.
Out there that don't have £102. You are an ungrateful swine.
Why are you? A swine.
Have you got the plaque?
No.
Have you
still
got
okay, this is our new gift to you. Okay, so what? You may not have a 10 mil plaque, but you get a picture of the burnt chip.
Hey, look, it's me as a Jedi, bro.
There you go, that's your new plaque.
You didn't have it, but you need to bid, bro.
I'm not bidding my own, but you're right, Chip. Actually, you know what?
No!
Oh, you scared me.
Oh, wait.
Oh. Yes! Yes! F*** you, Chip! Yes!
No, my shield!
Yes! Payback!
No! The no, shield potion!
There's some lamb! There's some lamb!
Chip, where's the flag?
Okay,
the
look.
Flag?
Look, Karma, Karma has got to me. I think we should give him the plaque.
No, but the issue is not giving me the plaque. The issue is there's an active eBay bid.
Okay, I'll give you the plaque, but you have to send it when someone pays for it.
All right, we'll play hot or cold.
Joel's room is an absolute hole. Like, what is this room? You have to cancel the eBay thing, because if someone wins by like $2,000 and then comes to you for the plaque, I'm not giving my plaque away.
Yes.
Hey, $2,000's a good deal.
Is it?
Right, that's a good deal.
So, freezing.
You're freezing.
Warm.
Warm.
Warm. Warm.
No, but warm. Warmer. Warm.
Hey.
There you go, Bob.
Jamie, you're going to have to post it to the Royal Mail.
Can we seriously look about how we can cancel this?
Look, like, you're panicking. All right, Harry, I'm going to bid 145, then I'm going to end it.
Okay.
I've won it myself. Bang.
Happy days.
Oh, I've been outbid by someone else again. What?
What? 147?
Oh my god, this is going too hard. This is way.
No! Oh, 192! What?
How much are you paying for this?
Yes! 211! Okay.
Wait, what's happened?
You didn't bid?
No, I did bid. Look.
What's happened?
Look.
Cancel
bids.
Yes?
Cancel it!
Yeah.
Yes?
Cancel it!
Wait, no, wait. I'm not available for sale.
Chipper.
Fuck you.
I hate
you.
Fuck you, Chipper.
Oh, no, you helped out. No, you're an accomplice.
No. Fuck you, Chipper.
Hey,
look,
you were with me on this.
Me and your boys.
Guys, thanks for watching. Like for more pranks on Harry.
I hate my life.